spending tonight, yet again home alone, with this bottle my only company, illuminated by the glow of a TV set playing to itself. My mind's too busy.